Please tell us why you had to hide away for so long. Why did we
Tell me, what is the secret ingredient to your secret ingredient peanut butter and jelly sandwich?
Then it wouldn't be a secret.
It's made with love.
We're here on what some people call Catalina Island, known for its vast expanse of humanoids and fish. Here we are today to explore how these two species interact with each other.
The water whooshed in as soon as I got there.
Robbie found it.
Mike, can you explain what just happened?
No, I can't do this.
So
a word from our sponsor.
Michael Brady, as they call him,
lines up for the throw, backs it up, throws a sky bomb to the nearest public benches.
This lady's sitting there enjoying her ice cream. Right in the side of the dome, has a concussion, paramedics come down, have to airlift her out. Michael's hanging on to the airlift rope with one hand, shooting a machine gun, while simultaneously riding an air surfboard. It's only 11 o'clock, folks. This, you can't make this stuff up.
Probably about 20 Celsius. Wind is blowing southeasterly direction, currently 5 knots. 5 miles per hour, north, southeast. Water temp currently 63 degrees.
This just in, we have a report from a local fish, unnamed. We like to keep the names anonymous to protect everybody. He said the humans are exploiting their food chains by using what they call bait, attached to long rods with strings and sharp hooks in the water. And these fish are eating these things called bait. Now, it is my understanding, and you may ask, well, shouldn't the fish just not eat the bait? Wouldn't that be the solution here? But no, I think the humans are taking control, and really, there's a lot of overreach, a lot of human overreach on the island. Personally, that's how I feel about it. From what I hear from the fish communities, they're complaining because the humans seem to be taking over and killing a lot of them. I'm interested to find some fish and maybe see how they feel, so stay tuned.